I'm Claudia, and today we're on Filwood Broadway to see some of the amazing stuff that we've got here for Where's It To? This is Filwood Community Centre, a hub for lots of the activity that happens here in North West and on Filwood Broadway. We've got various groups, so today we've got a ballet group going on, our local Slimming World class at the end. There's different groups, we've got jiu-jitsu, we've got just everything. It's all happening here. Welcome. So this is one of the projects we do every year, our Filwood Walk of Fame. And there's lots of our shining stars in North West. This is a nice one to tell you about. This is Steve and Ben Griffiths. So Steve works here at the community centre running the community garden. And Ben has just recently started Ben's Fruit and Veg, which is at the market on the first Saturday of every month. And you can buy veg boxes from Ben. And this project was done with North West Media Centre, The Factory, and Art and Energy. And they glow in the dark too. So at night they're solar panels and they light up. Yeah, it's important to shine a light on the people that are doing the good stuff. This is the community garden where all the magic growing happens from Steve the gardener, and you could buy a lot of the produce with Ben's Fruit and Veg at the market on the first Saturday of every month. And last but not least, we have Filwood Crazy Golf. So this was created by the community during the lockdown, and then it was built with the community as we started opening up a bit. Each of the holes are based on different households' favourite activities to do. So this one is based on reading. And that was the Turner family's North West magic. This is Pearson's for you, where I got my nose pierced. They've been on Filwood Broadway for 5 years. Let's go in and speak to them. So here we are in Pearson's View. I got my nose done here 3 years ago. Sonia is really lush. She puts you proper at ease and will give you a lollipop if you're feeling a bit nervous and a glass of water. There's loads of fun things to look at when you're waiting. It's a cool place to get pierced. So we've just been in Pearson's View, now we're here at the Sandwich Stop, who do super lush food and coffee. They do a midweek roast on a Wednesday and also on a Sunday. And over half term, you can get a free kids' meal with every adult meal. You can also phone in your orders. Let's get some lunch. Jacket potato, cheese and beans, tuna mayo. Will I have a latte, Americano. And it is really cute, isn't it? I love it. Thanks for watching Where's It To here on Filwood Broadway. Come down and check it out. There's so many amazing shops here and lots of yummy food.